All right, listen, Ellie. We're not leaving this shit hole until we go all down on a fight. So, let's just craft some of this.
Is he over there?
He's gone.
Let's do this.
Don't lose him! He's over here, by the fridge.
Alright, let's do it. Yeah. Okay. Just grab some ammo. That's perfect headshot. Oh! Damn it. Oh, God damn it, there's more.
Shotgun.
This is gonna take a lot of tries. Hold on, got an itch.
Okay, go. Watch my back.
There you go.
Don't lose him.
see over there?
It's too fucking close.
Nah, I don't see him.
Through those windows!
All right. I think that's the last of them.
All right. And I think that's the last of us. Get it? Because the game is called Last of Us. All right. So let's check here. All right. Found something. Oh. Look at all those dead bodies. Oh god. This game is intense. Hold on, before we go, Ellie, let me just check. So Ellie, looks like it's just you and me. So now let's find an exit out of this shithole.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Damn right. Ellie. Hey Ellie, where are you?
Better way out than this.
Where are you, Ellie? I usually do this thing so I could find Ellie. Oh, there you are. Oh, smart idea.
Get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
Alright, I got it.
Slowly. We don't want any infected hearing us. Good job, though. Alright, let's steal some stuff.
Hold. Fucking hunters.
Damn right.
See, this could have been us.
Oh, they're sickos.
A lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
I lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
All right, let's go. No, we're just gonna go up the stairs.
No, what?
About the ambush.
Was
I've been on both sides.
So, you kill a lot of innocent people?
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
What's in here? Oh, now I can craft my weapon.
All right, let's see what we got.
There you go. Now it's a sniper. There, now I can see from long distance, because that's what a sniper rifle with a scope does. See, if you're far away and you can't see anything and you want to shoot far away, you use a scope to see from a far distance. Oh, damn.
These guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Okay.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down? Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
Oh, what? It's checked here for some supplies.
I bet Elliot liked this.
Hey, got a trophy again. Sure as hell don't know.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
When did you learn to shoot? Man, screw you. I'm gonna light you up!
Here's some ammo! Look out!
cuff, damn it!
Damn, these guys are dicks. Holy shit, that was intense. I'll take a break because that's harder. Oh, look at that. Perfect headshot.
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
I can clearly tell.
Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
And it happened all the time.
And sometimes they kill people for food. And I'm gonna say this. What kind of a sick person would do that? Oh shit.
Keep it down while we're going to this area.
I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, there's one chick, she just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes.
Down there! Cover me! I'm moving up!
Okay, I can tell this level is going to be a little bit hard.
Oh, I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yes. We're about to give up when she started shooting at her. It's stupid. She could have got away.
Thank you.
I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my weapon. Put her head in the crosshairs. Pow. That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her.
Shit!
You're dead, asshole!
Holy God. Go!
He's not here!
Trader Flyers? Thank you.
Over there.
Here he is. He's in here.
Fuck.
You over there? He's not here. Kill me, man. Please, please let me go.
You really think I'm gonna believe that? What do you think? I was born yesterday? You really think I'm gonna believe that?
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, seriously, I need some bandages, because look at my health. Look at it.
Man, look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time.
Processing. It's where they picked out who'd go in and who'd stay out. Sometimes only half.
Half the family would be allowed to go through.
What would happen then?
What do you think?
Okay, we need to light the road. Ready? Doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meteor. Oh, man, that made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not.
Okay, well, there's no bandages, so I'll just be on my way. Nah, this is the wrong way. Oh, yes. Okay, that's some good items. Okay, so now I have to find Tommy, Joel's brother. So we're just gonna. Okay, I think this is the way out.
Let's see where this leads us.
Oh, damn it.
There's more of them.
All right. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Okay. Maybe there's some first aid kit here. Okay. Yes. Okay, now it's over here. Yay! Got another trophy in one video. Oh, okay.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
I had to try hiding from them.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Atta girl.
Plank like they did.
I think my controller is fully charged. There you go. Found it.
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stayed at a place like this? Before? I went to shooting?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Oh yeah, the safe code. I'll be right back. Alright guys, I got the safe open. The code was 221056. So let's grab all this stuff. Hold on, let's check what's up here. Okay.
I'm on it.
Okay. Let's just check what's here first, or this is the way.
Okay, it's time to lighten the mood.
Watch your step. Oh, shit. Get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet.
Holy shit!
He's empty. Go get him.
Empty, huh? Oh my God.
Oh shit. Get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you.
Oh, Oh my god, this is gonna be tougher than I thought it would be.
Oh shit. Get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're...
These graphics look so amazing.
Thank you. are you? Here we go.
Should sometimes take a double shot just to make sure they're dead. There goes this.
For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for.
Oh shit, that was fucking crazy. Alright, we need to find a way out of this place. Okay, we need to get out of here. Thanks for over here. Oh, good.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Okay.
Let's see where this goes.
Okay.
It's gonna be a tight fit. But...
Come on, Ellie. Ellie.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Whoa. Ow. Yeah, he can't swim.
I'll make my way up to you.
Don't do anything stupid.
I'll try.
It's my job. I should do something stupid.
All right.
See what's here. Oh, that scared me. God, how long have these bodies been in there? Ah, there you are.
Demon spores.
Duh, come on. Okay, that doesn't sound good. I need a key card. Zombies are back. God, these things are annoying. Okay. So I need to find a card key. So I need to find a key card.
damn it.
Oh, it's a bloater. Ah, no, no. Oh God, now I'm dealing with a bloater. No, I was about to. God, this is gonna take a while. Finally! Damn! Man, these motherfuckers are crazy. I need a key. Thank you for the hint. Oh my God. My heart is literally beating. I need a key. So what, I just shoot the handle? No, I can't. Ah, there it is.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. I guess this is as good a spot as any.
Okay, now I have an extra gun pack. I have an extra spot. Ah, fuck.
Hey, take it easy. Everything's cool, man.
Really think I'm gonna fall for that? What am I, born yesterday? Ow! The hell? Oh, hell no. You get the fuck off me right now. Thank you, Ellie.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yep, you did.
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge. It's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
It don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that...
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
I'll be able to get there with this. All right. Damn, this is easier than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
What other choice does he have?
Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go.
I need some bandages, like right now. Oh, this way. I'm an idiot. I'm a fucking idiot. Oh god, there's some people over there.
Oh shit. Come here, keep your head down. Right now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up.
Yeah, I also shoot. I also used a baby gun in the fair. Baby rifle.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're gonna want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every
shot count. That's what I said.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourists killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit.
Way to go.
Fuck. Okay.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. 76 lookout guys. Ah! Get him! In the street!
Good job, kiddo.
Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
Hold on. Hold on, let me fix the subtitle.
What's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him.
Son of a bitch!
Yeah, keep doing that, Ellie.
Bam! Bitch!
Ah!
This is going to be a little bit harder than I thought. But I think I'm going to stop the video right here. Because today's family day and I want to spend time with family. Anyways, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.